Everywhere in the ground, left the Jakes in the alley, had speed. Snatch a perk from somebody, I need it. I don't feel like fighting my demons. Yeah, that's why I was pouring them 8 in them sprites. I ain't even feel like fighting my demons.
I'd like to take a brief moment to just give a moment of silence to all the protesters, to all the people that's been killed, everybody, not just George Floyd, not just the recent incidents. This goes back from history, you know. I just want to give a moment of silence for the people that's been killed and also will also lose their life inevitably to this police brutality. So thank you. Now, with this being said and with that happening, I do, you know, respect everything that my people as a culture are doing, but the riot and stuff, y'all just be safe, you know what I'm saying? That's all I can ask for. I love y'all, and I'm proud to be black.
Oh, shit. We back with another video, ain't we? Yep. Looks like it, huh? Early in the morning, too. Well, what's up, guys? It's your boy, HTX Chris, and I'm back with another video. Oh, I just had some great sleep, boy. It's about 8:25 in the morning, 8:30. You know what I'm saying? We getting up. You know what I'm saying? We're going to get active. You know what I'm saying? Daily routine. I'm probably going to pop up a shower. You know, get a little hot steam sesh going. And we're going to work. We're going to work. So I'll see y'all in like 5 minutes. Oh, shit.
I'm ready. I use the crap pot like it's Betty. They say the drop hot and it's ready. Might stretch it out, but it ain't fast. Say my dog doing time. But I know he ain't gonna snitch cause it's still.
What's up, y'all? Currently just, you know, taking a nice walk. You feel me? Looking at the city, you feel me? You know, it's a good day, you know? Why not take a walk? I currently just left the glasses place. I know y'all probably seen me without no glasses and shit, nigga. I can't see shit. I can't see nothing, yo. Can't see nothing. You know, this vlog probably gonna drop, like, today's the 29th. Friday. This will probably drop tomorrow. Or, like, Sunday. I don't know yet. But, yeah, you know, we just chilling out in the cut, you know what I'm saying? You know, relaxing, man. How y'all day going, yo? Comment down below, you feel me? How y'all day been going? And what y'all been doing in the quarantine hours, man? This shit, whew, it's been some different times, bro. Our normal is not normal no more. Like, everything's finna change. Y'all see I got the mask on and stuff, you know? I got the hand sandy on deck. Did I take these people's pen? I sure did. Damn. Well, free pen. But yeah, man, it's good, you know. If you're not around a whole bunch of people, you know what I'm saying? I know y'all can't hear me. I'm right by the street and shit. You know, but it's good to just, you know, at least get a breath of fresh air, you know? You know, I'm walking back to the house and stuff because I ain't feel like, you know, driving or paying for an Uber or nothing. Like, it's not that serious. I don't live that far from this area, you know? But, man, it's just good to be back home, you know, back in the area where I reside, you know, south side, you know, southwest, really. But, man, like, it's just such a beautiful day out here, yo. And then I've been thinking, like, what if this shit don't end, yo? Like, what if it doesn't? Are we prepared as a country, as a nation? Are we prepared as a world? Like, what if this is one of those, like, viruses that it ends, but it takes years? Like, you feel me? Like I'm about to be 20. What if this virus don't clear up until I'm, like, 22? And now we're officially safe. And even then, people are still scared, so it's really not going to clear up until I'm, like, 22, about to be 23. Like, 2 months before I'm 23. You feel what I'm saying? Like, what if? Man, look at that. So beautiful out here. You know what I'm saying? Got the little snapsack, I call it. Because I just popped that bitch on. I don't know why I call it snapsack, but it's really just a satchel or whatever you'll call it. Or just an over-the-shoulder backpack. You know, and it's just a beautiful day. You feel me? Beautiful day. Beautiful day. That thumbnail. Thumbnail work. You feel me? But yeah, I'm gonna pick up the vlog. I'm finna go to the gas station, get me something to drink. You feel me? And you know, after that, go back to the house, relax, chill, do some shit that blind people do, which is just sit on my phone really closely and just watch YouTube videos. Speaking of YouTube, shout out my boy ACXV. My nigga hit 20,000 subscribers. You feel what I'm saying? Big ups to you. Then we got people in the cut taking graduation photos over there. Somewhere over there. But yeah, my boy Ranks FX. I always say XX. But Ranks FX, you know what I'm saying, my boy. You know, that nigga hit, he about to hit 5,000. You know what I'm saying? So it's like, damn. A lot of my niggas is doing well on the tube. You know what I'm saying? And I'm proud of y'all. My boy King Sway, you know, he just started his channel, HTX Sway type shit. You know what I'm saying? He gonna join the HTX family soon or whatever. And even if he don't, he always blood, brother. You feel me? That's brother. You know what I'm saying? I fuck with y'all heavy. You know what I'm saying? Your boy Chris support everything y'all do. You know, I'm ready for Ranks to start dropping some more IRL. Dropping some IRL content. You know, I be talking to that nigga. That nigga he be ready to do it. He just like, this pandemic got the whole thing fucked up, you know? And I know as YouTubers and as people who do YouTube, it sucks, you know? Because there's a lot of videos, ideas that we come up with or ideas that we come up with that we want to put on camera, but you know, due to this pandemic, it's been a struggle, you know? It's been a struggle. I'll be lying if I say it hasn't been a struggle, but you know, we're gonna get to it, we're gonna get back at it, and I'm gonna pick this vlog up when I get to the store or whatever, you feel me? So long story short, I forgot to record in the gas station, but yeah, I'm walking on the freeway because I just feel like it. You know, more interesting, more living on the edge. So right now, guys, I'm just waiting on the pizza. I got me some free shit. But I'm waiting on some pizza. You know what I'm saying? That shit was free. I'm not going to tell you how I did it because, you know, if you know, you know. If you don't know, find out. You feel me? You just not going to find out from me. But yeah, I got me some good pieces, some free pieces. You know what I'm saying? It's coming on that way. You know what I'm saying? Fat boy got to eat. You know what I'm saying? Can't be Fat Boy Chris if I ain't fat no more, you feel me? Nah, I'm just playing. But, yeah, just chilling out here, waiting. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? I'm just enjoying life while I can, you know? I hope to all the people, you know what I'm saying, that watch my previous video, you know, you just understand where I'm coming from, you know? Because I tried to focus on world racism, you know what I'm saying? Not just this black white shit that everybody just think that's going on. Man, look, I done met some black folk that's more racist than white folk. You feel what I'm saying? I done been in the Walmarts and it's not even white people that's following me. It's black people and stuff that's oppressing me just because they think I'm a steal. You know what I'm saying? And it's like, damn, bro, like, bro, come on now, like, I'm you, like, even if you think that, like, it's just, it's iffy. I think, nah, that ain't the pizza. Fuck. Just hoping that's the pizza. Bitch ass nigga. My fucking pizza. But anyway, I just think that, you know, when it comes to this type of stuff, it's double standard, but at the same time, it's not. You know what I'm saying? Because, you know, what they doing is wrong at the end of the day. You know, what we all doing is wrong. But there's always something that we have to think of what could have caused this particular actions to happen, you know what I'm saying, by these people. What could we have done to, you know, change these actions, you know? And then some people, you know, they just outright just hateful. They ain't got nothing to celebrate. You know what I'm saying? And excuse me. Since that, they wanna hurt other people because they hurt. You know what I'm saying? Hurt people, yo. So it's just simple. You know what I'm saying? The culture, you know what I'm saying, of the Caucasian race is hurting. You know what I'm saying? They ain't getting what they want to get. They don't like to see us win. You know what I'm saying? More and more black people are winning. But I don't get it how, you know what I'm saying, without black people, without these Hispanics, without anybody, this world won't go around. But still, like, think about it. Think about who does your jobs at night. Who's cleaning your office buildings. Who's entertaining you. You know what I'm saying? Your top entertainers are not necessarily, you know, of Caucasian descent. Your top entertainers are black people. You know what I'm saying? Football, basketball, shit, even soccer. Baseball, what else? Not so much golf, but all those sports, track, all those type of sports, they're predominantly African-Americans and Hispanics, you know what I'm saying? Or Latino distinct, you know what I'm saying? And those are the most popular sports that are in the world today. And look who is running them. Like, it's the white people behind the scene, but it's the black people that's, you know, the main faces of it, you know? And I just want to say, you know, with that being said, you know, black people, we got to stop being so naive to the fact that it's always the white person's fault. Because it's not. It's not. I done met some great white people. Great. I have white friends, my guy. You know what I'm saying? I done talked to white girl, all that. I done it all. You feel what I'm saying? I done met some of the nicest people that I've met are white. Some of the nicest people. You know what I'm saying? And it's like, when it comes to this racial thing, we got to stop being so entitled because we feel like the color of our skin entitles us to stuff. It's not the same. I mean, it's not that's not the issue. Ain't nobody promised shit. You know what I'm saying? I don't care if you got money like a motherfucker. You can always lose that shit. You feel me? It happens all the time. The only thing you promise in this world right now is death. It's death. And that goes for all the races. Because you will die. You feel what I'm saying? That's something you can't avoid. You know what I'm saying? Taxes, you can avoid taxes. But, I mean, you might get caught. You know, you might not. But death is one thing that you can escape. I mean, that you can't escape. You can escape. Hell nah, you can't escape that shit. But, I mean, I think I'm probably going to pick this vlog back up tomorrow. Due to the fact it was just so short, I might not. But if I don't, you know what I'm saying? It's your boy, HTX Chris. And I've been just dying to do more IRL content and vlogs and stuff like that. Because even though, like, sitting in front of the camera is IRL content, I mean, like, getting out of public and, like, you know what I'm saying, showing y'all what the dealio is, you know? But, I hope y'all, you know, stay strong during these times, you know what I'm saying? This pandemic going around, it's something crazy, yo. It's something ridiculous. It's something that's not, you know what I'm saying, that's not afraid to touch anybody. So y'all be safe and y'all have a good thing, good time. My pizza's here. Fuck yeah, my pizza. Or that might be my cousin. Either one.
Too fast, can't stop it, no light. I hit the gas, it's great, and I pull off. I'm on that ass, I just took a year off. She shaking her ass, come in when she get out. Took half a meal for my little brother to get out. That new Richard Mille made me feel like a boss. Feel like I'm Meech when I'm riding these cars. Who you know pull up, whole entourage in the farm. I got designing for days, but it's something about them. Go crazy for white apples, one maybe.